And new at 4, Virginia Beach police say they arrested a woman after a stabbing. 48-year-old Selena Fraser Adams is charged with felony malicious wounding. Detectives say she stabbed a man in the arm last night on Northampton Boulevard. The victim went to a hospital. He is expected to survive.